So while the eighth grade is being set, I will introduce our piece that we're going to perform for you tonight. This is the Chamber Orchestra in front of you. They are going to be performing this piece as solo ensemble on Saturday. This is called Dance Infernal. What's interesting about this piece, they have a lot of interesting bowings, hooked bowings throughout the work. And in the middle of the piece, you're going to hear harmonics. In order to produce a harmonic, the string is cut in different ways just by touching your finger lightly to the string, and you get an overtone above the actual open string. So listen for those harmonics in the slow middle section. We hope you enjoy Dance Infernal.
Thank you.
behind the sixth grade orchestra, and they're going to be performing themes from the movie Jurassic.
Thank you.
The fourth grade is going to perform for you now. We're going to play four pieces. Actually, five. Tribal Lament is the first piece, and this is where the students learn to do a bow lift. So you'll see them all lift their bow together at the same time. And then Hot Cross Buns, they will also do a bow lift in that one, and then we learn Burnt Cross Buns, which we kind of made up. But the students will be playing a new note with that one, F natural. So it's a low tune. We've heard all the other advanced orchestras already do this technique, and so it's something that the fourth graders learn for this song. Then French Folk Song, they will perform, and Lightly Roll. Those are Suzuki, very traditional pieces that all beginning string students learn. And you'll notice they're using their bow for all of these. So we are done with our plucking, and we'll be using bow for all these. Here's the fourth grade.
Thank you.
While they switch their last piece, I would just like to say it's been a pleasure working with this fourth grade group. They've come so far in the couple months that they've been playing. It's really exciting that they already have almost a whole year of playing under their belt. We'll see them for our finale show at the dance, playing really, really advanced music already as a fourth grader. So thank you, parents, fourth and fifth grade especially, for encouraging them, getting their instruments there on the days that they have class, and all of that. So thank you for your support of your young orchestra students. Last up is Light Your Arm. All right, so the first movement that we're going to do here is if the fourth grade